But they're all one of a kind. I couldn't let anything happen to them.
Do they have names?
Of course. Let me introduce you to Tabitha, Tamara, and Tatiana.
I've already forgotten all three of those names.
나도.
Which one is which?
Skinnanjin, Pomon Algi. Skinnakunyo. Yeah, don't you shimmun jump padaba. Lua.
Is this your diary, Fifi? We found it in your bedroom.
Of course it is mine. Ridiculous question.
Why is it locked up like that?
You seriously require an explanation? Very well. A fairly common concept, the so-called secret diary, is favored in particular by girls between the ages of 10
and- So, there are secrets written in here?
This particular diary is unused.
It doesn't look unused.
이건 일기장이 전혀 아니야. 이건 피피의 일기장이고 그녀는 여기에 일기를 썼어. 이건 다른 누군가의 일기장 같은데?
It's somebody else's diary.
How could you arrive at that conclusion? It is kept in my bedroom. It is mine.
We need a clue to compare with a diary. Something to prove who the original owner was.
저거 그냥 추측이었어. 미안해. 찔러본 거였는데. 이건가? 같은 거야?
Let's take a closer look at this.
정말 같은 거네. 와 찍었는데. 개떡. 비밀 일기장. 이 파란색 책과 똑같은 것은 비밀 일기장. 이는 피피의 물건이라는 것을 증명. 왜냐면 이것은 도난당했기 때문. 이는 프레야 소유라는 것을 증명한다.
Is the same thing as the secret diary, which proves it belonged to Freya.
You were hiding Freya's diary in your room, and you kept it locked, too.
Why would I do either of these things?
왜 그런 일을 할까? 피피가 누구에게도 알리고 싶지 않았던 것은 개인적인 비밀. 로? 프레야의 일기 속에 있었다.
Fifi,
오, 바로 맞았죠?
Want to see personal secrets within Freya's diary.
Is this true, Fifi?
I know Freya was your friend, but if you're trying to hide something...
You did not know Freya, so this might be difficult to understand. She did her own thing, in her own way. By concealing Freya's written accounts, it is simply my intention to preserve her innocence.
Innocence?
Might be easier if you just let us read the diary, Fifi.
Very well. I will open it. However, oh. As you read it, please remember, Freya was the most kind and the most wise person I have ever known.
All right, Fifi unlocked the diary.
Finally. What's in there?
비밀 일기장. 그게 다시 보인다. 이번엔 실제로. 나인가? 내가 그렇게 만든 건가? 그 그림을 찢어버려야 할 것 같다. 영혼 전달자는 성공이다. 장한 녀석. 이제 내게는 두 개가 있다. 둘이 더 필요해. 중앙으로 가는 길을 찾았다. 하프랑 비교하면 굉장히 단순했다. 그들을 모두 봤다. 다섯 모두. 눈을 모두 깜박해 보았다. 나는 최선을 다할 것이다. 하지만 모든 것에도 불구하고 나는 아직 지켜야 할 약속이 있다. 나는 최선을 다할 것이다. 그녀에게는 동반자가 있어도 좋을 것이다. 도대체 뭔 얘기야? 나 하나도 이해가 안 돼. 뭐지? 자, 이제 볼일이 끝났고 정원을 먼저 가봅시다. 옥상 정원. 와, 옥상 정원 진짜 이쁘다.
It's a rose bush. Growing on a little patch of bluish soil. Apart from a couple of loose petals on one side, the whole thing looks very well cared for.
The roses are bright red, too.
Aren't roses normally that color?
Exactly.
It's another little statue, doing a really bad job of hiding in the bushes.
He's playing a lute this time.
뮤트가 뭐야?
He's also wearing headphones.
Well, they're not part of the statue, and they're not headphones. They're earmuffs.
귀마개? 뮤트를 들고 있는 약간 낡은 괴상한 생물체의 동상. 동상의 머리에 귀마개가 쓰여 있다. 못 가져가나?
That's one big dragonfly.
Or one very small dragon. Ah, a little water feature.
It's making me sleepy.
Wonder how it's hooked up.
More egg statues.
I don't get it. Why eggs?
Well, either they have some special significance, or the sculptor was just really lazy.
What do you mean?
An egg has got to be the easiest shape to make.
알이 가장 만들기 쉬운 형태라고? 누가 그래? 야, 그 완벽한 곡선을 만들기 위해서 얼마나 많은 노력이 필요한데.
Trees. On a roof.
In a garden.
Mm-hmm. In a garden. On a roof. It's the door into Fitz's room.
One of only two ways to get into the garden.
Oh, yeah. The door into Poppy's room.
So, only Poppy and Fitz can get into the garden?
Huh. I guess so.
Oh. 둘이 러브라인인가, 혹시?
A little pond.
It looks really, really deep, for some reason. See those metal bars around the edges, too?
Oh, yeah. What are you supposed they're for?
안 빠지게 하려고 그런 거 아니야?
Nothing anymore. Looks like somebody broke them and then never bothered to fix it.
더 볼 게 없는데? 이 단서가 중요한 건가? 다 봤어요. 여기로 가봅시다. 새장. 또 새로운 등장인물이군요. 나비가 무섭게 생겼다.
Check out that butterfly.
Looks evil.
Wow, judgmental.
Judgmental.
My little writing desk. It's kind of cute.
There's nothing written in the book, although someone's torn a page out of the middle.
중앙에 페이지가 찢겨 나갔다고.
I don't like mirrors. They steal your soul.
How do you get your hair so symmetrical without using a mirror?
I do it by weight. I can feel if one side is heavier than the other.
뭐?
Bird diagrams. Hand painted.
They're beautiful. Someone really knows their stuff. They're bird cages, but the birds are coming and going freely.
Is that a metaphor?
Oh, it totally is.
Hmm. 그러네. 새장이 넓어가지고 서로 왔다 갔다 하네요.
What's those little windows down there?
I think they're there for draining rainwater.
Oh.
빗물? 아, 여기가 뚫려 있는 거.
But the birds are coming and
going.
Oh, it totally is.
Does this count as being outdoors?
Yeah. No. Doesn't matter.
뭐야? 아, 여기가 뚫려 있는 거구나. 거대한 새장처럼 돼 있군요. 신기하네. 아, 모르고 말 걸었어.
What is it?
Huh?
Sort of a delicate jade, but with a little seafoam green, is that right?
Sorry?
Your hair, dear! Which shade do you use? It's lovely! Shape.
목소리 봐.
You're really pushing the envelope.
Oh, thanks. I do what I can to offset Grimoire's beige on brown ensemble.
Detectives don't need to be brightly colored. We prefer to blend into the background.
Oh, you're the detective? Delightful. Penny Pointer, pleasure.
Is that short for Penelope?
Officially, yes, but I never can be bothered with all four syllables of it. Penelope sounds a little ostentatious coming out of the mouth, don't you think?
허영스럽.
Sure. Yeah.
좀 이따가 얘기할게요.
We can get into Penny's room now.
Now, like, right now?
방도 바로 들어갈 수 있네.
An especially fancy cage.
And it's home to three especially fancy birds.
Oh, 새와 새장. 장식이 되어 있는 무거운 새장 안에 있는 밝은색의 새 세 마리.
rather magnificent bush, somewhat cruelly confined to a stone pot.
There's a letter P carved into the side.
다 본 것 같죠? 본인.
20-something, Aquarius, love to travel, and nearly all of my friends are birds.
Travel? Where to?
Anywhere at all, as long as it has species worth studying.
조류학자야?
Ornithology, they call it. I call it the only thing I've ever been good at.
And have you studied the birds here at Tangle Tower?
But of course! Where else do you think I developed my love of the field? No matter where I go, I always find myself coming home to Tangle Tower.
Because of the birds?
Oh, no, because of him! Silly to admit, but I suppose I can't bear for us to be apart.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, don't you know? My fiancé, dear Fitz.
뭐야, 정원사가
is not really the traveling
가문 사람이었어?
Fitz,
내가 그냥 외부인인 줄 알았어.
You're engaged to a member of the fellow family? That's interesting.
I'm not especially interested in whatever tedious feuding goes on between us.
지겨운 불화. 역시 가문 쪽에 사이가 안 좋군요.
Stay out of it altogether. I awoke early and headed down into the greenhouse to see Fitz. He's always there, crack of dawn, every morning like clockwork.
How come?
It's where he's happiest. That and he has a great deal of work to do every day, watering, pruning, mulching, whatever that is.
Do you help him with the work in the greenhouse?
Oh, no, no. I wouldn't dream of it. I'd probably break something.
So, you stayed with Fitz the whole day?
No. In the early afternoon, he went back inside. Rather suddenly, as it happens.
Did he say why?
He didn't. Probably just a touch of heat stroke, the poor dear. He's more delicate than you'd think.
What did you do after that?
Let's see. I returned to the aviary to feed my birds.
And how many birds are you responsible for?
Officially 4. But in truth, it's more like 400.
Can they not feed themselves?
Of course. And they often do.
What?
But I think they just like the company. As do I.
아, 동족 산장을 한다는 건 아니고 알아서 먹는다는 얘기구나. 자, 진술 들어봅시다.
Sometime in the evening, I left the aviary and headed back towards my room. But in the hall, I spotted Uncle Pointer heading down the stairs. He was muttering something. Seemed a bit upset, the poor dear. I followed him down, but the grand hall was empty by the time I got there. Empty aside from Detective Hawkshaw, who was loitering over by the library.
포인트가 먼저 지나갔구나.
I don't know what it was, but she looked a little lost. I inquired about the professor, and she told me he'd gone up the fellow tower. I ran up the stairs, hoping to catch up with him, but Felix appeared and blocked my path. For some reason, he was coming out of Fitz's bedroom. He looked rather lost, too. Told him I was looking for Uncle. He suggested we look up in Flora's tower room. We could see from the hallway. The door was off its hinges. I knew then something was terribly wrong.
얘는 소리를 듣지 못했군요.
We were gazing down on the body of poor Freya. Uncle Pointer was there. Fitz too, standing over in the corner with Fifi and Poppy.
What about Flora?
Of course, silent as ever. Uncle suggested we should leave. Give the others some space, you know. So he and I both returned to our rooms in Pointer Tower.
전 죽은 거 보고 쓱 돌아간 거야? 어떻게 그렇게 매정해 사람이?
A fellow bird enthusiast. She's quite the expert, truth be told. Studied them professionally at one point. I think her father taught her.
Are you friends with Flora?
왜 말이 없어?
A little bit friends.
She's one for the peace and quiet. I dare say I'm a little too loud for her.
I can see that.
I do admire her, though, really. Always felt like she could have done better than settle for Felix.
Ouch.
I said it. I must say, I really don't care for the den of self-delusion that he's retreated into. People are better off when they just let themselves be themselves. Between you and me, I think Felix is secretly rather miserable. She mostly ignores me, if I'm honest.
How come?
Well, we're not quite on the same intellectual level.
Oh. I mean, well, you don't need to.
No, no. It's quite all right. I'm comfortable with it.
생각보다 그렇게 막 엄청 자존심이 강하고 그러진 않네.
She was incredibly rude about my appearance.
Which part? The giant bird arms or...
If I were her, I'd go easy on the judgment of others. I mean, look at her. She looks like the ghost of a scarecrow. I just wish Uncle Poynter would tell her to behave herself.
Professor Poynter?
고용주가 포인터구나.
It was Uncle that called her in. She's his responsibility. Did you not know that?
드디어 알아냈어.
She'd sit in the aviary first thing in the morning and paint the birds. Sometimes she'd ask me their names.
Freya was interested in studying bird species too?
No, just wanted to know their names. Isabel, Clementine, Myrtle, Lysandra, Genevieve.
Got it, thanks.
For my 21st birthday, she gave me a framed painting. All the birds from a single spring, with their names written underneath. I can't begin to tell you how much I've treasured it.
Sounds like you two were close.
I feel like I always struggled to articulate my admiration for her. But she had a way of understanding unspoken things.
Fitz.
Isn't he strapping?
He is big.
And so brooding.
Kinda sulky, yeah.
I can never tell what's going on in that beautiful head of his.
It just sounds like you don't know him very well.
I don't remember asking for your input.
참사랑꾼이네.
Oh, did you talk to Poppy already?
Yeah, a little bit.
And did you make any notes of what she told you?
Yeah, I did.
Lovely. Burn them.
Well,
they'll all be lies.
Why would Poppy lie to us?
Because that's what she does. She's a snake. Looks like one, too.
Don't you think you're being a little unfair, Penny?
She started it.
서로 사이가 굉장히 안 좋네.
Oh, she's beautiful. Who is she?
뭐야?
Wait, is that me?
오, 단서도 많이 모였어요. 쫙 봅시다.
It's probably quite impressive to a visitor, fresh eyes and all that.
Not to you.
Try living in it for 20 years. The sheen wears off. If it wasn't for my fits, I'd have little reason to stay.
What about inheritance? You're the next oldest pointer after your uncle, aren't you?
Well, thank you very much for phrasing it like that. But no. Any money left in the Poynter family will pass down directly to Poppy.
Is that fair?
I couldn't care less, to be perfectly honest. Finally! I get to see a detective's case file.
That's a very specific thing to be excited about.
Only last week I asked that miserable Hawkshaw woman if I could see her case notes.
I'm guessing she said no.
Would have been much more polite if she had just said no. Instead, she was quite rude to me. Accused me of being, what was it? A shallow sensationalist.
선정주의는 뭐야?
I'm sure I've read about this creature somewhere. Don't remember anything about him playing the harp, though. Goodness me. Poppy really doesn't take care of her belongings, does she?
It wasn't in Poppy's room. It was in the little pond in the garden.
Exactly! Hardly the place for it. Hello. Who penned this juicy little number?
We don't know. It's not signed.
An anonymous letter? Classic clue.
말투 진짜 왜 이렇게 여기 사람들 와 성우 진짜 대박이야.
I doubt Freya intended it, but the overall effect is a little unsettling. Don't you think? It's Flora that's the problem. She's an inescapably haunting presence, bless her. Freya doesn't take very good care of her pains, does she? But then, she was always rather bohemian. Had her own priorities. Poppy's gramophone.
She's had it for a long time. As a young child, she'd call it her mama phone, on account of it belonging to her mother.
That's cute.
Oh yes, adorable. Oh, terrible.
You recognize it?
Color scheme. 3 different pinks. Obscene.
뭐지?
Gaudy old thing, isn't it? Flora seems very fond of it. I've never understood why. But then I could say the same thing about her husband.
Heyo.
Oh, that's rather sad. Somebody taking an interest in extinct animals.
Extinct?
Oh, yes. The book is very old. Most of the birds in it are long gone.
Well, what about this bird, though? The ink dip.
This one? Well, it was thought to be extinct for a long time. Then one was found here at Tangle Tower.
So it's not extinct.
You misunderstand. It was the last one.
What?
The very last.
Oh.
A secret diary.
That's our guest, too.
Excellent. I don't know what that is. Ooh, delightful. More of a gemstone than a fruit, isn't it?
Inedible, too, I think.
Yes. At one point, I thought Fitz might be growing them to sell them. But honestly, I think he just likes the way they look. Oh, did Fitz show you that?
Not exactly.
We found it hidden under his bed.
Ah, right.
이게 피츠의 F고 얘 이름 뭐야? 페니! 페니의 P인가 보죠? 피츠 펠로우 페니 포인터 호피의 P가 아니었네. 피피의 F도 아니고 왜 모른 척하나 했더니 모른 척이 아니라 오 근데 이런 거 다 나오네. 대박. 일단 맞아 봅시다.
I know a lot of people rather like this painting, but it's a little much for me. I find it overbearing. And for some reason, it makes me feel bad for Freya. I think she was more troubled than we knew. Freya was very talented, even at that age.
Do you know how old this photo is?
Not sure. Must be a couple of years at least. Sometime before Fiona settled on her current style. If I'm not mistaken, that little red and white one is supposed to be a bird of some kind. A bit vain to carve wooden figurines of oneself, isn't it? It's that bird. But these must have been drawn at least a year ago. Oh, how sad.
왜? 1년 전 그림이라고? 새끼 때였으니까?
Haven't seen this one in a while. He lives in the music room, doesn't he?
Currently.
저 유리 조각 뭐냐고.
I can't decide what's worse. How she looks here, or how she looks now.
Do you know who this is? In the photo?
Oh, absolutely no idea.
아 그러니까 새는 죽거나 뭐 이렇게 날아가거나 둘 중 하나인데 그게 1년 전인가? 그리고 이거는 그걸 기리기 위한 그림이고? 깃털을 들고 있으니까? 살해 당시에 새가 사라진 게 아니라?
Looks a little simple for Poppy, doesn't it? Thought she was a grade 12 or something.
I didn't know there were that many grades.
12학년?
I'm sure they invented some new ones just for her. Lovely. I must say the girls are awfully well behaved today. I think they know we're in the presence of company.
They belong to you? Why do you keep them in a cage?
They need a special diet, particular treatment. I let them out to fly, occasionally, of course. But they're all one of a kind. I couldn't let anything happen to them.
Do they have names?
Of course! Let me introduce you to Tabitha, Tamara, and Tatiana.
I've already forgotten all 3 of those names.
나도!
Which?
Oh, that's simple. Tatiana is the oldest. Tabitha is the most patient, and Tamara has the
뭐야,
best
퍼즐이야?
Sense of rhythm.
Glad we cleared that up.
What about the one on your head?
On my head?
이거?
It's just my hat. She doesn't have a name. Who would name their hat?
점점점. 나도 모자인 줄 알았어. 새, 새 모양이긴 하네. 오케이. 끝났네요. 자, 이제 포인터한테 가봅시다. 방을 먼저 들러야 되는구나. 페리의 방. 여기에도 새가 있네요. 시, 창문 안으로 나뭇가지가 들어온 거야? 대박.
Looks like nature invited itself in. Rude.
무례하긴.
It's a birdhouse.
Are those real birds?
뭐야?
Nope. They're wooden.
They're using up all the perches. What if a real bird wanted to use it?
일곱 마리 새의 위치를 바꿔봐. 이거 혹시 색 조합인가요? 이거 이거 합쳐서 이 색이 나와야 되고 이거 이거 합쳐서 이 색이 나와야 되고 이거 이거 합쳐서 이 색이 나와야 된다고? 그건 아닌 것 같은데. 이건 확실히 아니야. 이 조합은 맞지만 다른 것들이 전부 다 안 맞기 때문에 파랑이랑 노랑이 위고 가운데가 초록색?
넵. There must be some logic to how the birds are arranged. Something to do with those white lines.
아, 다른 힌트를 얻어와야 된다는 얘기가 없기 때문에 지금 이 상태에서 풀 수 있는 거는 맞거든요? 위쪽부터 파랑, 노랑, 하양, 초록, 빨강, 연두 갈색? 이렇게? 일단 열어봅시다. 어, 뭐야? 이유가 뭔데요? 이유, 이유. 아, 그러니까 이거 이거 합쳐서 이 색이 나오고 이 색이랑 이 색을 합쳐서 이 색이 나오고 이 색이랑 이 색을 합쳐서 이 색이 나오는 거네. 이거 이거 합쳐서 요게 나오는 게 아니라 점점 아래로 빠지는 거군요. 오케이, 알겠습니다.
Nice work. Did the door open? What's in there?
뭐야? 이제 네가 그녀를 갖게 될 거야? 아, 이제 내가 그녀를 갖겠어? 찢어진 종이가 둥글게 말려있다. 주위에 빨간 꽃잎이 흩뿌려져 있다. 종이에는 분노에 찹 휘갈겨 쓴 메시지가 있다. 이제 내가 그녀를 갖겠어. 이건 바로 달려가 봐야 되겠는데? 야, 이거 뭐야?
That's rather strange now, isn't it?
We found it in your room.
Just lying around, was it?
Nope. You'd hidden it, but we found it.
We do that.
Who's the her in the message? And what's the deal with the petals?
It's really none of your business.
뭐야, 더 신문 안 해? 좀 더 뒤져봅시다.
A little bedtime reading?
Let's see. Romance novels, detective novels, and...
What?
This one appears to be both.
Nice.
뭐야?
A little tea set. Looks recently used.
One of the cups has tea in it.
What's in the other one?
Birdseed.
What?
Traveling cases.
Empty. All of them.
That might be the most pointless staircase I've ever seen.
진짜 계단 짧다.
This is the fanciest room so far.
Too fancy.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Anything in there?
Bed sheets.
That's not even remotely suspicious. That's some flower.
There's something weird about it. It just feels out of place.
화분의 꽃, 특이한 모양을 한 밝은 색깔의 꽃, 매우 건강하며 잘 돌본 것처럼 보인다. 화분의 토양은 신선하고 촉촉해 보인다. 게다가 색이 비정상적으로 푸르다. 뭐, 비정상적인 거는 흙 때문에 그런 거일 테고.
ever get the feeling you're being watched?
The mannequins don't have eyes, though.
That's not a comforting sentence.
다 봤죠? 다 본 것 같네요. 이제 포인터의 방으로 갑시다. 천문탑. 엉덩이를 실룩 실룩 셀룩 토르킹! 토르킹!
You know, I've always wanted one of those.
A mechanical solar system? What would you do with it?
I would look at it.
Wait a minute. Earth in the middle, sun on the outside.
지동 아니 천동설이네.
How old is this thing?
다섯 개의 행성을 태양과 달을 중심으로 회전해 봐. 지구는 안 움직여요? 달에도 빛이 나네. 오. 오케이. 야, 지구 보니까 그림자 딱 나온다. 그죠? 자, 이거랑 됐다. 아, 드디어 다 했어요.
I got it.
I'm impressed. Did you hear that? Something unlocked.
There's a little hatch underneath. What's in there?
A bunch of paper. Looks like somebody's research.
다양한 연구 노트 및 도표. 황금 딱정벌레. 황금 딱정벌레. 황금과 약 90% 동일한 광물로 구성된 외골격을 가졌다는 데서 유래.는 수명이 수년에 이른다. 쉬익거리는 큰 소음을 내며 95dB 이상 기록. 포식자를 쫓아내고 잡아먹힌 경우 완전히 소화하지 못하게 한다. 이 미스티드에 얽힌 미신이 있는데 발견한 사람에게 불행을 초래하는 다소 비논리적인 평판을 가지고 있다. No.
It's tidier than my desk. The notebook is untouched. It's completely blank.
So, even the most well-used notebooks start off blank.
It's a chart of the solar system. Which planet are you from, Sally?
눈빛 봐.
It's a chart of which? It's too cloudy to see any stars right now.
It's also daytime. Pretty.
A bell jar. It's empty.
What do people normally keep in bell jars?
Other than bells, you mean? A spyglass to the stars. Volumes 1 to 12.
They're in very good condition. What is it?
Ah, it's clearly some kind of large device.
뭐야?
You're not wrong.
틀린 말은 아니네, 그래.
Let's at least introduce ourselves before touching his telescope.
Always a good roll.
Trinkets.
They're clearly gizmos.
다 본 거 같죠? 포인트 아저씨.
Listen. Do you hear them? The stars. They're whispering. So quiet, and yet so loud.
What are they whispering about? Are they spreading rumors about us?
I shouldn't think they concern themselves with such insignificance. We are but specks of dust, you and I.
Mm-hmm. Could this speck of dust start by telling me his name?
You find yourself standing in the astronomy tower of one Professor Percival Poynter.
Hmm. Seems like this tower belongs to the Poynters. And the other one belongs to the fellows.
Well observed, my dear. Tangle Tower is something of a duality, as it happens. Meaningless boundaries, really. They exist only in our minds.
Helpful.
본인.
Me? Not much to say. Strictly speaking, I'm the current head of the Poynter family. And, of course, father to my precious Poppy.
And? A professional astronomer?
Oh no, that's just a little hobby. I mean, yes, I've studied the stars for over 35 years, published 17 books,
Just a little hobby.
Sounds like you're quite well known. You must bring in a good amount of money.
Oh dear me, no. My field of research has never yielded any kind of stable financial return. Nor would I expect it to. I am nothing but a humble interpreter for the cosmos, working to translate its message so that I may share it with the world.
Cool. Tell the cosmos I say hi.
우주한테 인사 좀 전해주세요.
교수님 이해가 안 돼요.
The day began as any other, with blissful, unremarkable routine. I took my usual morning walk around the gardens. Fresh air does wonders for the mind.
Did you see anyone else?
Penelope and Fitz were in the greenhouse together. I didn't bother them, of course. I sat for a while beside the pond in the garden. It's a favorite spot of mine. Eventually, I returned to my tower and buried myself in my studies for the afternoon.
Did you use your telescope yesterday?
Once the stars began to appear, naturally.
For how long?
I can't say. I've been known to lose hours at my telescope.
Did you see anything?
No actual discoveries, if that's what you mean.
So you were all alone up in the astronomy tower. Must have been a while before you found out what had happened to Freya.
Quite. Normally, I would be the last to find out about such a thing. But a curious tug of fate led me towards the fellow tower later that evening.
진술.
I was at my telescope for the majority of the evening, but at one point I returned to my desk to look something up in a reference book. I couldn't find the book I wanted, so I figured Fiona must have borrowed it. I left my tower and headed down towards the Grand Hall. I spotted Detective Hawkshaw coming out of the library. She looked impatient and slightly frustrated.
Same as ever, then?
Quite. I passed her by and went upstairs to Fiona's room. The door was locked, but I could hear shouting coming from inside. I recognized Fiona's voice as well as the voice of my own daughter. I had no desire to invade their privacy by eavesdropping, so I waited for them to finish and come out into the hall. Before I could ask about the book, Poppy grabbed my hand and took me upstairs along with Fiona. It was apparent that both of them had already been crying about something. We went up to Flora's tower. Freya was laying on her back, right in the middle of the room. Flora and Fitz were already there. They both looked stoic as ever. Felix and Penny arrived shortly after we did, and then Fiona went downstairs with Poppy for some reason. I quickly decided that I should leave also. I took Penelope with me, and we both went back to our rooms in Pointer Tower.
Why did you leave so quickly? Wasn't there anything you could have done to help?
Don't take this the wrong way, but the whole ordeal is fellow family business. I'm quite sure they don't need me getting in the way at a time like that.
진술이 약간 다르지 않나? 모르겠네.
A listless soul drifting through the ether.
What's wrong with her?
Not sure. She's always been troubled. Comes from a dysfunctional family. I'd say you could ask her about it, but I think you might find that to be a bit of a dead end. He should learn to make the most of his lot in life. And he does have a lot in life.
You're talking about money?
Among other things, but yes, he currently has agency over a small fortune. That is, if he hasn't already squandered it or lost it.
You two don't get on?
Oh no, we're the best of friends. Ah yes, the heiress of Tangle Tower. Goodness knows what'll happen when she takes charge. I dare say she'll confiscate my telescope and replace it with a microscope.
She doesn't seem to be the type to impress her will on others.
Still, keep an eye on her. Dangerously intelligent, that one.
You sound jealous. Wait, are you two science rivals?
Oh no, we operate on very different wavelengths. Literally. Hard to read, that one. But she seems to know what she's doing.
She's kind of mean.
You know, I simply assumed all detectives were sharp, rigorous, and thorough. Then, of course, I met you. Nobody could deny her talent. She was remarkable, artistically gifted, but also highly intelligent.
Those two things aren't mutually exclusive, you know.
Was she ever interested in astronomy?
I don't think she was. The fault may well lie with me for failing to inspire her. But I think she was captivated by more tangible things here on Earth. My daughter loved her. Fiona, too. That said, in the last year or so, more and more I began to notice her by herself, wandering the gardens at the most peculiar hours. She must have explored every inch of the grounds 100 times over. Quite a restless spirit, I think. I'm surprised she chose to live at Tangle Tower as long as she did. What do you want me to say? He's the gardener.
He's a member of the family.
Yeah, but not the Pointer family.
What happened to his parents, do you know?
His father, Flint, is Felix's brother. Strange man. Don't think anybody knows what happened to him, but he certainly doesn't live here anymore.
What about his mother?
Emily? I've not met her. She never actually married into the fellow family. Her relationship with Flint was, it was short-lived. My Poppy, my pride and joy. Exceptionally talented pianist from a young age, she... Hold on, why is she on your list of suspects?
Because she's a suspect.
Oh no, I can personally vouch for her innocence. She'd never... Well, the truth is, she loved Freya very dearly.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened to Poppy's mother?
Primrose? She was Flora's sister, a Remington by birth. The playing field has never really been even since she left.
어우 야, 가문 얘기로 빠지니까 복잡해. 족보만큼 away. 복잡한 게 어딨어.
She went away. Ah, Penelope, our resident ornithologist.
Penny's your niece, is that right?
At this moment in time. Until she marries the gardener.
She'll still be your niece.
But she'll depart from the world of the Pointers and join the Fellows. Like rats deserting a sinking ship. I don't especially want to talk about myself. Introspection often leads to vanity.
Wait, does it?
Why don't we discuss the moons of Jupiter instead?
I'm not sure if we have time. Aren't there like 10 of them?
83.
Yeah, we don't have time.
그걸 언제 다 얘기 나누고 있어?
So, which one is Tangle Tower?
What's that?
There are two towers, right? Flora's Tower and your astronomy tower.
Neither? Truly, I have no idea. You'd have to ask Flora.
She named the house?
The whole thing is a result of her squabbling with her family.
With Felix, you mean? Her husband?
No, her brother and sister, and her father. The Remington family was a rather tumultuous little unit, you see. I don't think Flora has spoken with any of them in over a decade. Not exactly a wealth of information, is it?
It's enough.
A very old statue indeed.
아, 그래서 이 동상 퍼즐 언제 풀어?
Leave it well alone. The poor fellow's in bad enough shape as it is. Isn't the process of decay fascinating?
It's not really decaying. It's plastic.
It's becoming one with nature, all the same. Where on earth did you find that?
It was in a bush outside. I think someone threw it away.
How peculiar. I find that painting to be in rather bad taste.
Oh yeah?
The knife with real blood on it? The whole thing is rather vulgar. Is this important?
Possibly.
Pointer property originally, purloined by the Fellows. Typical.
상대 가문을 되게 싫어하네. 다 훔쳐갔다고 생각하는구나.
I haven't seen that tape for a long time. Who broke it?
No idea.
Ah, well. Possessions are fleeting, my friends. Curious little thing, isn't it? Do you know what she keeps in there?
Nothing. At the moment. It was empty when we opened it.
How bizarre.
Can't a woman keep an empty egg in her room?
Here's a thought. Do you suppose the paintbrush could be the murder weapon? After all, it was found at the scene, right next to Freya's body.
I guess it's possible.
그러게. 왜 그런 생각을 못했지?
That's a very old book, isn't it? Looks like someone could have taken better care of it.
I like the look of a well-read book, better than one that's never been opened.
Ah, well put. A diary can be a wonderful outlet for an outpouring of one's soul.
How do you know it's a diary?
I suppose I don't, but it does look like a diary. What's this?
It looks like it might be a telescope. Thought you might know something about it.
Well, it certainly is a telescope. It has a part there to screw onto a tripod, you see? It's rather small, though. I'm not sure you could see many stars with it.
별을 볼 때만 망원경을 쓰는 거야?
Fitz seems rather keen to grow things like this in his greenhouse, doesn't he?
What's wrong with that?
Well, you can't eat it. Makes you wonder why he bothers at all.
이뻐서? 그럼 보석은 왜 좋아해?
Oh, you found a murder weapon?
Steady on. It's just a gardening trowel.
Looks like a weapon to me. Freya was well acquainted with the abstract, I'll say that much.
What does it look like to you?
To me? It's a big, red thing.
What a fascinating interpretation.
He's right, though. It is a big red thing.
천재인데?
Poppy's two closest friends. Freya looks so innocent there. This looks a little rushed, even by Felix's standards.
At least he tried.
Yes, I suppose it's good for the old fellow to have a hobby. Keeps his mind from decaying, you know. This is supposed to be Felix, is it?
I think so.
I see he's afforded himself considerable artistic license. Yes, very nice. Where is that bird of Flora's? It's been a while since I've seen it.
모르고 창을 닫았는데 여기에서 뭐가 뜨네요? 포크셔의 휴대용 현미경 말이야.
Something suspicious.
Let's ask her about it.
나중에. 왜 뭐야 이건? 이거 무슨 표시야?
That's all the statements.
Let's go over them all.
나중에. 진술은 어떻게 판단해? 아, 여기에서 할 수 있군요. 오케이, 오케이. 아직 우리는 대화가 끝나지 않았어. 일단 기다려봐. 우리도 정리를 좀 할 시간이 필요해.
Curious creature, isn't it? Some sort of amphibious bipedal fishman.
Playing a trumpet.
Playing a trumpet, yes. What a precious photograph. She hasn't changed a bit, has she?
미친 거 아니야?
Oh, if you don't know, perhaps I don't either.
뭐야? 코피인 거 다 밝혀냈는데 왜 말을 안 해줘?
Primrose ever learnt on the piano. Primrose, that is Poppy's mother. She passed it down to Poppy when she started teaching her how to play.
Poppy's piano teacher was her mother?
Of course. Warms my heart to know that after everything, Poppy still has it up on her wall.
엄마가 피아노를 가졌구나. 근데 왜 떠났을까?
always wears?
Whenever I've seen him, yes.
아, 이거 피치 거였어? 다시.
I've seen those earmuffs before. They're the ones Fitz always wears when he's out the front.
정문의 정원을 손질할 때 항상 이 귀마개를 쓴다고?
Always wears.
Whenever I've seen him, yes. That's rather a small cage for three birds, isn't it? But then, aren't we all trapped in a cage? Well now, that is most definitely none of my business. Quite possibly none of yours either. What kind of flower is that?
We're not sure. I think it might be the only one of its kind.
Primrose would know. My wife was a floriculturalist. best in the field. That's a flower joke, but she was.
Interesting. So, we found some research. What's up with this golden beetle? Is this something you're studying?
I can't help you, I'm afraid. I think it must be something left behind by a previous inhabitant of Tangle Tower. I'm not the first scientist to ever walk these halls, you know.
Well, it wasn't in the halls. It was in your astronomy tower.
다들 뭔가 하나씩 숨기고 있어. 자, 됐습니다. 이제 최종 진술을 다 합쳐서 내용 정리하는 곳은 이쪽이고, 일단 탐정이 뭔가 망원경 쪽으로 캥기는 게 있으니까.